This is State Representative Dan Miller, and I'm here with my friend Representative Natalie Mihalek, and we're very excited to be working together on this year's Disability and Mental Health Summit. Natalie, what are you thinking about the summit here? Why are you excited to be involved?
You got a great turnout today, Dan. You've got a way of getting everybody involved. We had members of city council here, members of county council. The mayor came down. 2,000 people are going to turn out for this thing. Well, probably more. 2,000 people have RSVP'd. There's still a few weeks left. So if you haven't RSVP'd, check out the website, disabilitysummit.com.
Right.
Did I get it right? Okay. March 3rd, there's a disability and there's also a mental health portion. Dan was kind enough to let me kind of co-chair the mental health portion. We're going to be focused on suicide prevention, and we'll be unveiling, which I'm really excited about. The governor's task force is going to be revealing the recommendations for the suicide prevention plan, four-year comprehensive plan. It's going to come out that day. So really excited about that.
Yeah, and of course, Natalie's being very, very modest, but it's so great because she's a co-chair of the panel along with our friend Senator Iovino and Senator Judy Ward. So we're looking forward to a great discussion at the legislative panel. So thanks again, Natalie, for all your work with it. We look forward to seeing everybody at the summit.